The Chinese are well known when it comes to eating weird foods, and the recent coronavirus outbreak is thought to be the result of their strange eating habits. You see, there are several types of coronavirus, all of which have their origins in bats. It's also heard that a snake would have eaten an infected bat, and then someone ate that snake and got the virus. Well, that said, here's a list of 10 most unusual foods that only exist in China. Want to learn about the weirdest Chinese street food? Then make sure to check out our number one video.
Before we move on, I've got a little challenge for y'all that'll take 5 seconds to complete. So here's the deal. You just leave a like on this video, smash that subscribe button, and hit the notification bell, and you'll get 10 years of amazing luck. Try it. It really works.
We begin our list with a rather disturbing video taken in Guangdong Province in South China. I know that you didn't ask for this, but here's a step-by-step guide on how to prepare giant snake soup. The guy in this video first carefully washes the snake, then puts it in a bowl until the snake is completely clean. Then he cuts it from top to bottom. Notice how the snake's body still moves around even after it's been gutted completely. I think I'm not going to be eating meat for a long time after watching this video. Thank you, China. Snake soup was once considered a luxury dish by the Chinese. It was enjoyed only by wealthy people, but later on it became common among the classes as well. Snake soup is also used for medicinal purposes in China because they believe it cures ailments such as arthritis and improves blood circulation. However, eating snake soup might also be the easiest way to get coronavirus. Just saying. Weird street foods in Shenzhen, China. In this video, you can see the weirdest street foods that you can eat in the city of Shenzhen, located on the central coast of southern Guangdong Province. First, there's black stinky tofu. This doesn't sound very appealing, does it? The odor of stinky tofu is said to resemble that of rotten garbage. Ew, how can anyone eat something that smells like rotten garbage? I know the Chinese people are special and all, but man, this is weird. The video also shows us a whole bunch of unusual-looking foods. We have centipede, grasshopper, sea serpent, spiders, some weird bugs, and yes, even scorpions. These people literally eat anything that moves. Now, I get that humans are omnivores, but the Chinese really take it to the next level. Moving on. Blowfish. If you know your sea creatures, you'll understand why it's weird that anyone would serve a blowfish as a meal. But hey, we're talking about China here, so no surprise there. Anyway, blowfish or pufferfish is one of the most deadly creatures on the planet. What do I mean? You see, nearly all pufferfish contain tetrodotoxin, a toxin that is so powerful and deadly that it can kill 30 people in one hit. What makes it even more dangerous is the fact that there isn't any antidote. So how and why do people still eat it, you ask? Well, that, my friends, is a very interesting question. You have to remove the poison, obviously, but it's not like anyone can do it. Only a specially trained chef with years of experience can prepare it. It's pretty brave to trust your chef to be good enough to get the poison out. I don't know about you, but I wouldn't risk it. Strangely, some chefs actually choose to leave a little bit of the toxin in the fish, which causes a tingling sensation on the lips and tongue. I think I'll pass. Grilled crocodile meat. We often think of crocodiles as being something that could eat us, but did you know you can eat them? Well, in China, you can. If you're gonna try some, just make sure it's properly grilled before you do. You don't want it biting back now, do you? People in China just love the chicken meat likeness of the croc, but that's not the only reason they're eating it. Apparently, the crocodile has numerous health benefits, and it can also cure respiratory illnesses, like asthma. Some popular dishes prepared with crocodile include crocodile curry, crocodile tail steaks, and crocodile soup. So, would you try crocodile meat? Let me know in the comments. I have. It was pretty... No, wait, that was alligator. Oh, it was awesome. Giant octopus. Sometimes eating dead stuff just isn't exciting enough. Sometimes you want your food to have more kick, literally, because it's fighting back and resisting you. Well, this octopus dish called sanachi is exactly that. This is a dish that will literally slither down your throat because it's technically still alive. This South Korean dish is served so fresh that the central ingredient, octopus, is alive on the plate, though it's dressed in sesame oil and sesame seeds to at least make it look a little more bearable. If something's going to be attacking the inside of your mouth, you want it to at least be tasty, right? Okay, when I say attacking the inside of your mouth, I'm not exaggerating for comedic effect. I am not overblowing the slight wiggling sensation you might feel thrashing against your teeth. This is a genuine danger here. The active suction cups of the tentacles can grip onto the roof of your mouth and throat, becoming a pretty serious choking hazard. Scorpions. Scorpions, also eaten in China. They are served fried, roasted, or grilled. And sometimes they're even served alive. That's right, just when you thought things couldn't get any weirder. But hey, at least they're tasty, right? Wrong. It's said that scorpions taste like moist ground. Wait, what, seriously? Then why do the Chinese eat them? Well, who knows? Scorpions are sometimes put into traditional liquors and sometimes mixed with herbs. These fried small scorpions are used as snacks. And also, the stingers of these scorpions are not removed due to the fact that they lose poison after they're exposed to heat. The scorpions are also used for medicinal purposes. They are so frequently consumed in China that they often appear in the dishes of many restaurants. It is recommended that they should not be cooked at home. Oh man, I was just thinking about buying some scorpions and cooking them for dinner. Okay, never mind. Giant rainbow lobster. The beautiful creature you see on the screen is a giant rainbow lobster. Just look at the colors on this animal. I haven't seen anything quite like it. It's like looking at a work of art. The rainbow lobster definitely deserves its name, that's for sure. And yes, rainbow lobster is considered a delicacy in countries such as Japan, Thailand, and of course, China. Not only is it a delicacy, but it's also one of the most expensive foods in the world that will set you back a whopping $600. Would you pay that amount of money just to eat a giant rainbow lobster? Let me know in the comments below. It's just so pretty, it was like I don't even want to try to eat it. And it's huge! Squid sashimi. This video, taken at the Gangyung Yungang Market, God, I hope I said that right, in China, shows us a step-by-step process of preparing squid sashimi. Sashimi, in case you don't know, is a delicacy from Japan that consists of fresh raw fish or meat sliced into thin pieces. It's usually eaten with soy sauce. With that out of the way, let's get back to the squid, shall we? As you can see, three squids are taken from the aquarium and put on the table. They're very much alive. The guy on the video cleans them and chops them up using a knife before putting them in the peeling machine. Look, the tentacles are still moving. Incredible. That's because squids have an incredibly complex nervous system, and more than two-thirds of their neurons are located in their tentacles, which is why they're able to react so quickly to threats. Because the dish is served so fresh, nerve activity continues in the tentacles, even though they've been disconnected from the brain, so they still move on the plate as you eat it. Even the suckers continue to function and can attach themselves to your throat as you're swallowing, which presents a serious choking hazard, especially when intoxicated. It's recommended to ensure the tentacles are properly chewed before swallowing, but even this doesn't completely prevent them from moving. Wow, talk about dangerous food. I think they ought to make a TV series about eating dangerous food. Am I right? Whole lamb head. Oh God, just when you thought things couldn't get any weirder, you come to find out that the Chinese also eat a whole lamb head. That's right, you heard me. I didn't stutter. Just look at it. It's a whole lamb head. Now that's just gross, man. I can't even. If you want to try this Chinese delicacy for some odd reason, just make sure you clean the head first and then boil it. And yes, you can really eat everything. The brain, the eyes, the tongue, the skin. So pretty much everything except the bones. You can't eat bones, all right? Let's just move on before I throw up. Chinese street food. And if it wasn't enough for you already, here's another look at the Chinese street food. There is something for everyone. Not me, though. You have live scorpions on a stick, all sorts of insects, some weird tails, grasshoppers, tarantulas, and even tiger claws. And here I thought lamb head was bad. Chinese people always seem to find a way to surprise you. And that's a wrap on the most unusual foods that exist only in China. Would you try any of the foods on this list? Or would you stay the hell away from it, like yours truly? Let me know in the comments below. I'll handpick and feature your comments in the next video, so look out for your comment. So here's one from Amanda Kochmit, and she comments, "Mom, why do you hammer? Me? I'm about to smash the like button." Okay, true story. But hey, at least you'll get 10 years of amazing luck. So smashing a like button is totally worth it.